of our Nava by Girisha was sent away in exile to Kolkata. She took the responsibility of managing the affairs of the state in her own hands. Later, in association with the revolution,